He weighed in at 193.2 pounds. He stands 6'2". I give you Jacob Paws.
The fighters that I look up to, the people that, you know, I would like to model my game after. I get to work with a lot of them. It's great. So I would say Anderson and Joe are the two of the big ones for sure. And then, you know, from being a kid watching Ernesto Hoost and Peter Arts and, you know, all the big name K-1 guys, Masato and Andy Sauer and Wakao, you know, I'm just a fan, you know, in general of the sport. People like Tiffany Van Soos, you know, an ass right now, taking names, a training partner and a friend as well. So the people that I aspire to be are the people who I've surrounded myself with. I think my athleticism is really what separates me from other people. That, and I'm not stuck in any one style. You know, if I see a hole in someone's game plan, I'll figure out a way to exploit it.
Well, I think Jake brings is great in the sport because he brings a distinct blend of characteristics. So when we look at fighters, we want them to be tall, athletic, also have intelligence in the ring, and also have good technique. He is able to bring all of those together.
Well, preparing for, you know, for a guy like Sam Alvey, hard hands, you know, likes to come forward. He's not afraid to get into a fight. Seems to have more of an MMA background, so I worked out with MMA guys, you know, Mark Munoz and Pat Cummins, and you know, having to deal with those guys on a regular basis, along with, you know, Joe Schilling, as I mentioned before, you know, it's not easy. You know, there's no easy sparring sessions. I expect Sam to be an easy fight. I don't expect to run over anybody. I take everybody very seriously. And you know, I've said this before, that I don't really give a shit about titles and belts. I care about wins. And you know, so I'm going to do what I have to do to beat him up and walk out a champion. I'm Jacob Paws. This is WCK Full Rules Muay Thai.